It's a good tool to have in the box, you know? Alright, next floor. So that's going to put us on the 8th floor. I don't know what the top level personas in this are, but I'm certainly going to try to find out. Start with Raphael.
Uh-oh, that one's immune to darkness.
Soda!
Yeah. Oh, maybe not to tell you, but I'm still foolish.
Left. You can win this. Persona.
It's pretty great how Rise gives you an ability that tells you that something is going to reflect an attack, and I just flat out ignore it. Pro game.
It ain't going down.
Okay, we'll just God's hand this guy.
Back.
Get a nice solid bonking out of that. Followed by critical. She is
like
tearing it up.
You ain't holding back.
And she does not have much in the way of magical attacks. Let's see.
Physical attacks
won't
work.
Oh, nice. I could have used
one
that.
Enemy
oh, well.
To go. Keep it up.
Agadon? Maybe?
Go. I can't defeat it.
You're Sona! Lay down and die already! Pathetic!
Whoa, Kanji! That was great! Come on! Yeah. Enemy down! Okay! Showtime! Are you ready? Alright, let's do this! Go! Beat him up!
Some darkness? Oh, wait. I guess we'll try some ice because I put some without darkness.
Come on!
Perfect!
Yikes, it's tough! It's over! There! Amazing, Yukiko Senpai! 2 defeated so far!
There it is. Okay. Aw, poor kid. Okay, did we even find a weakness? No, we did not.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Well, that worked out fairly well. And free level with another harlot. What does that do? Party's hit invasion rate. Hey, no complaints here.
That enemy's weak. Wow.
Soda.
Okay, double heavy damage. Not nearly enough.
Four enemies left. Don't give up.
Come on.
Okay.
Not good. Darkness won't work.
Soda. Let's start with arrow rain.
Come on! Yeah.
Enemy defeated. That's
her soda.
Chie senpai. Yukiko senpai. Boy, if looks could kill.
Darn. Look at the. Oh, they resist. Oh, that's cute.
Come on! Bring them up!
Go, Chia Senpai! Go! Kick their ass! Persona!
Writer. Skill card it is. Oh, we got a crazy chain. And there's the exit. Yeah, we'll just take it. And there we are. We are at the top, so we are going to bail out, take a quick save, and then, yeah, we've spent a long time. This day has been very, very long for the party. And I'm going to go ahead and duck into here. Let's see. Oh, I could make Belphegor. See any good? Oh, the toilet demon. We'll just make this one for giggles. So it's weak to light. Oh, that's kind of cool. I don't have anything that makes it less weak to light, though. So yeah, they have a full 10 ranks in double, so we'll make Belphegor. it's the spin that really sells it. What a bizarre design. I don't know where that came from. Okay, well, you know, it's another one I didn't have before. I'm always happy about that. Alright, I want to see if I can do... Yeah, Beelzebub. I still need, like, 3 personas that I haven't done before. Unfortunate. Let's see. And I can't make Yoshitsune. Deep blue claws, okay. Anyway. Yeah, so we'll come back tomorrow. All things, I mean, we'll see what's available. And then we'll probably rescue Nanako, who can't help him with the garden. That's a little sad. Oh, return Daikon. Good. Oh, we'll do the cabbage. Just to cure ability, or to cure status effects. Where in the world can I go in the evening? Well, nowhere, because I spent, like, many hours inside the TV. A bonding album? Yeah, I will take the Eagle Eye. Having another one of those sounds pretty good right now. Oh, cool. Nifty. Oh, I see. So, these are all people I've gotten up to rank 10 with. That's nifty. I guess we have to sleep, though. is actually the international treaty that prevents it from being. Yep. There it is. Literally the thing. Well, it's floating ice for the moment. Not much ice, though. We've pretty much destroyed that. Okay, well, it looks like I can't hang out with Yosuke. I kind of need to get him up to 10. We could hang out with Yumi, but she's, you know, not in the party. So, she is not as high a priority. Let me check the practice building, see if Kanji is available. Oh, wait. Oh, that's right. I have a bunch of stuff I can drop off for various quests. So yeah, there's a lot of things to do around town yet. No, and I think I had an item for her. I don't remember. The riddle guy. Yeah, we can. Oh, what's this old dude want? Yeah, my understanding is still too low to take the tutor job. That stinks. ¥35,000. Okay, I took notes on this one. Hold on. Wow, that seems kind of underwhelming. I mean, it's an SP restorative, so that is good, but... Oh, wow, I did... There we go. Alright, we'll hit up the shopping district, because I think there were a couple quests in here. Oh, there's this guy. Wait, I don't want to do this until I've finished off any quests. It would be a shame if I lost items that I need for those. Because, yeah, there's this guy right up here that I almost forgot about, and then there's someone on the floodplain. Let's check the floodplain. Because there's still that cat there. And this guy who's afraid of cats. Huh. kitty. Oh, there's that one of the twins, I think. Yeah. Okay, well. Gorgeous women that live in hideouts. Okay, so that probably means I need to visit the secret lab. Okay, back to the shopping district, and I can drop off all this gear I've picked up. I'm gonna see if I can buy hard boots in here. Let's see, sell a whole bunch of stuff. Alright, so he's gonna make a whole bunch of thingies, and we'll see what I can equip myself with. Good lord! I mean, I know I brought a lot of materials in, but this is kind of a lot. Okay. So, 218 and 94. Plus fear, reduce fire damage 30%. Oh wait, hold on. You know, I'll take that extra SP. Oops. Ooh, critical rate up. We'll take that. Okay, what options do we have for armor? You know, that's a marginal increase of defense. And it absolutely wrecks my evasion, so let's see, this might be okay on Yosuke. Oh, but he does have that counter physical. Okay. Plus 4 to all stats. Ooh, her evasion is gonna hurt a little. Strictly better. And finally, let's check on accessories. That's kind of cool. Also cool. Nothing really vital here. Although, let's see. Yukiko, she's got one that jacks up her... her HP. Yeah. It's kind of useful to keep your healer alive, so I'm going to go ahead and keep that one as is. Well, there's nobody I can advance an S-Link with right now. I think we've done our housekeeping. Let's gather everyone and go after the boss.